WCVH proudly presents CV Today.
Good morning. Today is Wednesday, November 19th, cycle day 3.
Now over to Addison with some more announcements.
Thank you. The quote of the day today is, "Live as brave men, and if fortune is adverse, front its blows with brave hearts," by Marcus Tullius Cicero. Tomorrow's weather is sunny with a high of 39 and a low of 21. Today's lunch is mozzarella sticks with a no hot combo. And tomorrow's lunch is sweet and sour chicken with a hot combo of cheeseburger. Now over to headline news.
Even for Buffalo, New York, it's a lot of snow.
It's too much. It's just really a lot of snow here.
With wind only making already low visibility worse, creating monstrous snow drifts.
It's probably heavier than anything that we have seen in over 40 years.
Officials shut down major highways, including part of the thruway, Interstate 90, where the Niagara University women's basketball team found themselves stranded on a bus, stuck in the snow. Some areas of South Buffalo have seen more than 5 feet of snow already. And with another round of storms expected at the end of the week, snow totals could top more than 90 inches, 7.5 feet.
There are some parts of our community that are going to receive the equivalent of a whole year's worth of snowfall in 3 days.
There's so much snow, it can't always be removed because there's just nowhere to put it.
We're closed in here. It's not an open area where you can just fling the snow anywhere. You got houses and snow blowers only go so high with the snow.
Crews have had to bring in front-end loaders and dump trucks to take the snow out of the hardest hit area.
Any 10th grader with leadership qualities that would like to participate in a statewide conference at Shippensburg University, then Hobie is for you. The deadline for this conference is Friday, November 21st. See Mrs. Gertis or Mrs. Mead with any questions. Attention all TSA members, there will be a TSA meeting directly after school this Thursday, November 20th, in room 156. If you come to the TSA during school club during the club period on Friday, you will not need to stay after school for the meeting. Now over to an announcement about Toys for Tots.
CV, I'm Johnny.
And I'm Connor.
And we're here on behalf of the boys basketball team to talk about Toys for Tots on November 25th.
Toys for Tots is a great way to help the community, and on Tuesday, November 25th, from 6 to 8 p.m., the boys basketball team will be hosting our annual Meet the Bucks night. At any point during that practice, you can bring your new and unwrapped toy to the gym, or if you can't make it out that night, you can drop it off in Coach Herr's room, which is room 229.
We're looking forward to seeing you November 25th for our Meet the Bucks night with the new unwrapped toy. Back to the anchors.
Attention all German students in levels 3, 4, and 5. You can still turn in your forms by the end of the week. See Herr Kunkel before it's too late. Attention all seniors. If you did not vote for senior superlatives and submit a senior sketch on Tuesday during flex, you can vote until this Friday, November 21st. Go online to tiny.cc/vote2015 to submit your vote. See Mrs. Fake in room 107 with any questions about senior superlatives or senior sketches in the 2015 yearbook. Now over for an announcement from SAD.
Attention students, if you ordered a class ring, your ring will be ready for pickup on November 25th from 7:15 a.m. to 7:40 a.m. in the cafeteria. Now over to an announcement from FCS.
Hey CV, I'm Amanda.
And I'm Val.
And we're here to tell you guys about the FCS Movie Night, which is going to be this Friday, November 21st at 6:30 to 9:30 in the LGI room.
And we're watching Catching Fire.
Yes, that is such a fun movie. There's going to be tons and tons of food there, like tons of food.
We're having brownies, we're having cookies, we're having cupcakes, we're having bunches of baked goods, we're having puppy chow, we're having specialty coffee.
Yes, specialty coffee from the Bonfire. If you remember the delicious coffee with like the flavorings, the creamers, the whipped cream, that's all going to be there. And it's going to be free, completely free. Oh, and popcorn, of course.
And if you don't like coffee, we have hot chocolate.
Yeah, tons of hot chocolate too. If you're thinking the LGI room isn't a comfortable place to watch a movie, you're probably right. So we're going to be bringing in mattresses and blankets and beanbags and blow-up couches. I heard you're bringing in your blow-up couch.
I am. Oh, that's
yeah. Cool. All right. So I think that's it. All right, back to the anchors.
Yeah.
Bino. Cooler than Coolio, stay in that studio, flyer than Peter Pan when I'm pushing that Rufio, it's that Stone Mountain CEO, wishing that you was me, girls on a tour bus, keep that ratio.
There are no sports for today, now over to sports highlights.
It's going down for real.
Rebound. Teague has had a great second half. Millsap wide open for three. Millsap is just unbelievable. Tigers are just five of their last 19. Got the basketball. Bryant. He's picked up the dribble. Far away jump shot. Kobe Bryant, 32,000 points in his career. And he gets a free throw for the and one. 107-102. Inbound pass. Lob to Cephalosha as Kobe lost the ball.
Wow.
And ball tap. Cephalosha on the offensive rebound, but there's only 10 seconds left in the game. Korver for three. That'll keep you in the game. With the clock moving. Gets it in. Teague empties to tie it. Loose basketball. They battle, and the Lakers.
The dart. Tape to tape to Seth Griffin. He changes out after dumping in deep. Ian Cole gives it right to Bergeron. He scores! Ian Cole with vapor lock. Gives it right to by Jackman. Barkowski the slap pass to Krug. Krug fires, he scores! Carl Soderberg coming back to the play. To Tarasenko, to Backus, to Schwartz, to Tarasenko, and one more save for Tuukka Rask with 3 seconds.
That's all the announcements we have for you today.
I'm Hannah alongside
Ben.
And this is CV Today. Have a wonderful Wednesday. Thank you, Ben.